Today we're actually a K-Back teacher and Jordan Ogu meet on Kamawa this expo. But also talking mushrooms. The link to the video will be the description below. Go and check him out. So let's introduce our team in 3, 2, 1.
Oh, shiitake mushrooms.
Don't put that on YouTube. I don't think the truck gets on fire.
Dang, how big is your motorcycle that being delivered on the back of a semi truck? So there it is. It's in the box. Are you excited, Leland? Waiting.
Yes. There's a beat box.
It's here.
Alright, should we take a look? Tear that box open.
Grab down on the bottom.
Yeah, grab it on the bottom. Look at that. Just like your shirt. Whoa. Whoa, there it is. Look at that. Wow.
That's not rusty at all.
We got this metal cage around it.
That is incredibly rusty. That is awesome.
Wow. Look at that. Leland's bike.
Whoa.
I it go in. Just let it go in. Turn the choke off. Yeah. Now go easy. Just go easy. This is your first time trying this. You put a helmet on. And put your kickstand up. Your kickstand. Yeah, put that up. There you go. My son's a bad mom. Living in this world, all alone. You're like the sons of anarchy.
Sons of anarchy.
Dying ostrich sounds like. Cruising a lot. Whoa, watch out for that kid! Who is that?
What the heck, man?
That's Leland! What the?
You almost hit me.
God.
He's so rebellious. Now he's
working. Rebellious.
He's like going down the path of like rebellion.
Yeah. God. Alright, so I'm with Uncle Jay. We just have to get away, you know? We just need some.
Whoa, look at that bow.
That bow has bows
on
it.
That's huge. That's way bigger.
Yeah, I got a sense of that.
I saw your video yesterday.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, we censored that. I don't know if YouTube allows that or not. Even if it's just a statue. But anyway, Uncle Jay and I were just we gotta get away.
I don't know. It's approved to be on YouTube.
Yeah, it's kind of hidden.
So my guess, don't
Jay,
take
a
chance.
Grab a bite to eat. We're just gonna hang out. We just had to get away from the kids. You know what I mean?
Get away from my family.
I had to get away from Leland.
Leland.
Yeah, and he slammed the door on Carol's hand.
Oh, I saw that.
Broke her finger. That was in the last video. You guys haven't seen that yet. Check it out.
Yeah, check it out.
I'll have the link.
I can't believe that happened. That's just shocking.
Yeah, but here's the Blu-ray right here.
What's up,
Jay?
What's up?
Piece of crap. What are you looking at?
Is Leland out there? Did he follow us in his motorcycle?
No, I hope not.
Is that... Holy crap.
I think you're just being paranoid.
Hey guys, so I can see Dad and Uncle Jay. They're sitting kind of by the window over there. I don't think they can see me, but I'm about to walk in.
Alright, I'm just hanging out here with Jay. So we're getting ready for the playoffs.
We're doing the sports talk. We're gonna jinx it.
Let's do the sports talk without really doing the sports talk.
Go local sports team.
So the Jazz are playing the Grizzlies. How do you think that's going to go down? Or how do you think they're going
to
do?
I think the Jazz will win in 5 games.
Five games.
You never know. They got a young team. Jay Morant's really good. We'll see what happens.
The Jazz finished number one in the regular season, which we're not used to seeing that, so that's a nice change. That doesn't happen during the regular.
Yeah. So I'm excited. They should have a home court. They should have more fans in the stadium.
Mushroom Swiss burger. What do you got there, Jay?
It's like a Western. It has like onion rings and bacon and very healthy.
So this is the first time you've been here. You've seen our videos.
I've seen your videos and
food always looks good.
Quite interested in it. Yeah.
It's
pretty good.
So Jay's trying it for the first time. I got my food here, but yeah, we love coming here. It's a
swears he sees Leland. Well, that's not Leland, that's just some random person standing there, but Jay swears he sees Leland riding around on his motorcycle now.
He haunts my dreams, sir.
He haunts my dreams. Oh, no, that's not good.
It's good stuff. Oh, there's a bike right there. That's not Leland's.
Oh, no. There's a bike.
That's not Leland's.
No,
that looks like a full-on grown-up motorcycle. Leland's is a mini bike. Yeah. That's really... you keep looking over your shoulder, like... I swear... Okay, I don't see him, though. I mean... I don't know. I don't... That's the train. There's a train behind us.
All right, so... there's our local GameStop right there, Jay.
Oh, that's where Leland hangs out.
That's where Leland likes to go a lot.
Yeah.
It's the GameStop.
Miles. Oh,
yep.
95555.
Look at all those fives.
Well, that's crazy.
95555.
95555.
Miles on this car.
Well, you keep driving out here, you'll get there real soon.
I don't even know why I'm here.
Yeah, so I followed Dad and Uncle Jay here on my motorcycle. I don't think they're...
So, Jay, what do you think about the Jazz? Whoa, Leland! Whoa, Leland! Oh my god, are you okay? Oh, are you okay? Did he just run you over? You just ran your uncle over! Leland! Stop! You just ran your uncle over!
He wasn't in the way.
You did that on purpose? What? Spun you out? He was just standing right there! We got a big driveway, you can go around him! Are you okay? You hit your head on that rock?
I don't know where I'm at.
Oh, great. That's just great! Get back here! Oh, I'm sorry, Jay.
No, I'm not done. Back home, I tried to take a break. Gotta take some time.
Sorry. Jay, I'm sorry about Leland.
Get out of the way and turn back up.
Sorry, jeez. Alright, so Uncle Jay's pissed.
Whoa!
Oh!
Whoa, out of the way, man.
Alright, grab my foot away. I'm sure my foot's fine. You get ran over. Hey, Leland runs you over, and then you ran me over. Like, what kind of crap is this?
Niggas.
Go Jazz. Better not blow this. Where's your faith? Come on, support your local teams. Alright, so Uncle Jay's leaving. He's pissed off as usual. Leland always does something to him. My foot over there. There he goes. Uncle Jay. Mad again. Same old, same old. I don't know what else to say. It always ends this way. Last day of school, Leland, how do you feel? Last day of elementary school.
Oh, that's no. You're going to up it. Oh, no. He's about to go down. Oh, no. This is not good. Oh, no.
Then they're gonna be home. Oh god, the kids are gonna be home for 104 days of summer vacation. Ah, one more day of school.
Finding a way not to get copyrighted.
Yeah, see, there you go.
Hey, where you go? You need to go to school too.
To the two.
I'm getting the VR.
School's that way.
VR?
VR.
You're taking the VR. It's up by the print. What? You're taking that to school? It's up on the printer. What was there? Where'd you put it? I stuck it right there next to that very beautiful light.
The beautiful light.
I don't know where it is. Leanna moved it. Well, what was it doing in the laundry room?
I was looking for something in the laundry room and something else.
Why are you taking the VR to...
Alright, well, have fun.
Last day of school. But you still got 2 more years of elementary school. Wow, Leland's already...
Oh, no, he's right there. He was already around the corner.
Alright, well, have fun. Good luck.
Leanna, you want to beat me in the bus. Man, Leland.
We are in chips.
We are in chips, what the?
Gonna get emotional. That's mom's job. Alright, guys. Well, last day of school. Please let it be a normal day. Just want a normal day.
Which Leland? No way.
So I'm just out here right now, planting another tree, yet another tree. Right now I'm working on this area here, which is right next to our driveway, up against the house. And so London and I, we're getting ready to plant this big old evergreen tree. Got the hole dug out. So this is what we're doing on the kids' last day of school. Alright guys, there it is, in the ground. Just gotta go around it. That's about where the new tree's going. Alright guys, so we're gonna add some mulch to the base of this tree. You ready, London? Just gonna put this around, directly around the base of the tree. Just like that. There we go. Just like that.
You don't have to see Leland anymore. It's leaving.
Leland, you crying about? Oh my gosh.
I've been losing weight, guys. So much so that my belt is getting loose. So I'm going to have to do something I haven't done in a very long time. Add another hole in my belt. I'm so proud of myself. Like my pants are getting so loose now that I'm going to need to tighten my belt. See what I mean? Alright, got the belt tightened.
I think I hear Kayla calling. Hold on.
Kayla? Huh? What?
So,
are you on the phone?
She's on the phone with Leland's teacher.
Oh, not again!
Would you stop being so loud?
I think that's where you did this from.
What? Yeah! Alright, just stop yelling at me. Alright, I gotta go pick up the kids from the bottom of the hill. School's out. Kids, for the last time this school year, I'm super annoyed at Leland, what Leland did. I cannot believe what he did. Might have broken the teacher's hand, sounds like. Expelled now, which doesn't matter because it's the last day of school. But still, I felt like he had to do one last thing to torment that poor teacher of his.
Yep.
I don't have to censor it because I purposely lined up the post of the fence. Well, there's the bus.
Wow!
For the last time. There they are.
Yeah!
So now summer begins.
Oh no. Oh, I owe summer beginning. Oh no.
Summer begins. So, Leland, you broke your teacher's hand this time? What is on your head? Why is there a picture of a kid sticker on your head? You're grounded all summer.
What?
You're grounded all
summer. I will never. No!
Please, God, I just want one normal summer. Alright, thanks for watching, guys. Remember our videos are skins.
And we had fun making them. Also, subscribe to my channel and awesome videos.
Yeah, be sure to subscribe. Leland never really slammed the desk drawer. Let's give a shout out to Brew Crew, to Haley's channel. Thanks, Haley, for playing the teacher once again. Be sure to check out her channel. And also check out whatever video pops up here.
Because that one's good.
We'll see you guys next time.
Bye.
It was really good. There were key patch teasers and during Ogre Meet on Kamala, this explored by all Sea Turtle Mushrooms. The link to the video will be in the description below. Go and check them out. And drop a like if you like. And comment down below if you want to see more reactions like this one. And subscribe if you are new. And click the bell so you'll be notified when I upload. In the month.